Hi, hello everyone. This is Gulla Kumari from 9th standard. Now I'm going to give introduction about our harvesting season and our new crops worshipped festival called Sankranti. Hindu's culture, from that day the sun begins its movements or moving from south to north. Our India welcomes a way of a festival cheats across the country by because in those festive days, between the blue sky and the land, colorful kites were flies. On Sankranti, our Indians mostly worship the sun because significantly Sankranti dedicates the sun. On festive day, mostly Indians cooks a healthy food like khichdi. This khichdi includes harvested rice and seasonal vegetables. Eating khichdi on a Sankranti is a symbolic unity. Mostly we celebrate on Sankranti a different types of arts like dances and kite flies, etc. And also we do pujas like Surya Puja, Kau Puja. I am very glad to get this opportunity. Thank you.